See, everybody who's ever been in your position has always matched up with some of the artists, some of the, you know, a lot of that stuff. Like me, I can't, you know, I've been with my wife forever, but I would never get with a famous person. I just wouldn't think it is real. You know what I'm saying? So you never been tempted or nothing like that. Like a famous going couple, like where Maya's holding hands in the red carpet with such and such.
I don't think so. It's more so about the energy and obviously the spirit of that person, no matter their position. If we have chemistry and we're taking our time privately away from the public to get to know each other properly and put in years of work, then it is solid enough to step out. You know what I'm saying? And there's a lot of successful couples that are in the public eye. We don't ever know what's really going on behind closed doors and if it's a front, but I really believe in love. And I really believe in patience and taking your time to really, really fully get to know someone for every component of who they are and vice versa.
And that means patience. That means a man has to have patience with Maya. So that means a man has to really take his time and prove. And these guys now, they got that, you know, they got that short, like, yo, what's up? What's going on?
Well, not all guys.